Hi, today I am going to show you SBI Milk Data Processing Unit, how it is working. This data processing unit, widely used in village level milk collection unit. It has 16 GB memory. This is the display. These are all keypads. We are given the collection button, report button, setup, sales, report 1, report 2, diary report, everything. It is more user friendly so that any milkman can be used easily. We have other function buttons also. Alphanumeric cubed is there. Now I show you the back side. This is RS-232 serial port to connect the analyzer. This port to connect the weighing scale. You can use USB stick to transfer the data, to upload rate chart, member list, backup the data. This PS2 you can use external computer keyboard, and this is the parallel port. You can use 80 column or 136 column dot matrix printer. This is the port we are given for the remote display unit. I will show you later. This is the fuse. This is the on off button. We have another model with GSM. The extra feature is we have GSM module inbuilt with the antenna. Using this GSM, the user can get acknowledgement by SMS. You can transfer the data to the diary via FTP. File transfer protocol can be used. I forgot to say, all our DPUs are inbuilt thermal printer, which is 2-inch thermal printer. In the next video, I will show you all the functions of this data processing unit. The unique features of our data processing unit, this DPU will be used in any brand analyzer: Eco Milk, Ultra, Ultra Pro, Lacton, Lactoscan, Master Classic. Any DPU, any analyzer can be used. At the same time, we are already interfaced more than 16 different type of weighing scale. Almost all weighing scale can be connected with this data processing unit. And it has the unique feature, we can use 4 different type of rate type to price the milk. I will explain in the coming videos. Thank you.